Today's case is between Godfrey Wilhelm von Leibniz and Sir Isaac Newton. Please present your cases.
Well, I claim that Leibniz over here stole my idea for the invention of calculus that I clearly told you about in the letter.
Have you seen this?
Well, obviously I wrote it.
I don't know what you're on, but there are apples on this thing and stick figures, and I don't know what I'm looking at. So, there is no calculus on this at all.
Well, obviously I included apples because I discovered gravity. That is my main important discovery. Well, obviously you...
Order! Okay, let me see the evidence. Newton, is this your handwriting?
Well, obviously.
What does that even say? And is that an apple? And a stick man? What is this supposed to mean?
Don't you remember that I'm the one that invented gravity, for goodness sake?
All I see is an apple and a bunch of scribbles on a piece of paper. All right, now let's look at Leibniz. Now this makes a lot more sense.
This is very legible. I can understand everything that's written on this piece of paper.
So, based on the evidence, I have to rule Leibniz as the sole inventor of calculus.
This is crap!
Hello, I am Newton's apple. That hard-headed son of a broke me.